Okay, this is my tractor snowblower here. It's a Kubota brand. Quite a heavy duty rig. All the metal is thick and whatnot. A few grease points there. Chain drive, which I lubricate with a graphite based lubricant. And the snowblower. Quite heavy duty, like I say, and that little gearbox down there, a shear pin under there, I think you can see it, shear pin down there, another shear pin up here near the PTO output. The chute rotate, it's an electric 12 volt motor type of system here, and the controls are located right here. So if I operate this control here, see the chute down. That for rotating the chute, I use this switch right here. So it's a little bit slow, but. Probably better than a manually operated rotation. Hydraulic would be preferred, of course. And as you can see, it's a three-point type of hookup to the tractor. In addition to the electrical controls of the chute, raise the snowblower with this lever right here. You activate the impeller. We just leave it right there, and of course, the being a PTO operated machine, the tractor needs to be running, so we'll see that shortly.